to replace the Tacho Roll in the 7.5 tonners, eject the black button top right, eject, roll comes out. Please note the roll winds from the top, so it's that way. Undo your new roll, which will be in the cab or upon your person. Put the roll in, feed straight across the top, doesn't actually feed through anything. And push close. Upon pushing close, the tachograph will confirm that the roll is set by releasing the paper and drawing back. There you go, good to go.